Mr. Chiffon, I found your latest design, but leopard print?
Don't be tacky, Ajay. This isn't the Real Housewives of Honey Nation. I am an artist. Who do you think created the Royal Army's look? Do you think Pagan just pulled his exquisite suits out of thin air? His entire image is a result of my skill at balancing silhouette, proportion, and fit. And what was my tank? A death warrant? Because he couldn't stand the thought that his clothes might not be one of a kind. So I need you to trust me when I say that fashion doesn't just happen and that leopard skin is the right choice for this garment.
Okay, I'm sorry. I trust you.
Thank you, Ajay. You know, men free me in a sense. Royal tailor. What more could one aspire to be? But I was a slave. Whatever or whomever. And I'm glad it's for you. Now get out there and be fierce.
about now? I bet you can. I bet you can hear me. And you want to know why? I'll tell you why. Because Ajikari, the Golden Path MVP, has liberated all of the bell towers in Kyrat. That means for the first time ever, your boy, Rabi Ray Rana, is the biggest radio DJ in the entire country. What did I tell you, Ryan Seacrest? I'm coming for you, and it starts with one country at a time. I am the biggest radio program in Kyrat. Me and my co-host, I'd rather not mention, have the biggest program in the country, thanks to Ajay Gale. Ajay, shout-outs to you, my man. You call in anytime. I'll play whatever you want. But I got the biggest show in the country. Ryan Seacrest, I'm coming for you. I manifested my dreams. I put it on the vision board. And now, I've got the biggest show in the country. Play the tune, Jojo. I don't even care if you're not paying attention. Golden Path popularity contest, and I am genuinely surprised to hear this. I thought Amita had it locked down with her vision of a drug-fueled influx of...
us.